that's given as offside by the assistant referee.
Yeah, sloppy play by the attacker, just straying offside.
It's over, and the referee blows the whistle.